Yo, what's good? It's FeeMac on Westside, and today I'm joined by a very, very special guest. He's a megastar, a triple threat. Some call him Tayc, some call him Tayc, but it's the one and only Tayc. What's good, my guy?
So nice. How about you?
I'm good, thank you, man.
Good.
You're in London.
Yeah.
How's it been?
I'm so excited, so glad to be here, and I definitely want to be on Saturday night, like right now, if I just can clap my...
Really?
Yes.
How's the rehearsals going for Saturday?
Afro love. That's the word.
They're excited, like they can't wait. Even though they speak English, they love your music.
Damn.
Thank you, man.
So
before we talk about the music, you've done so many things. You know, you're a triple threat. You was meant to be in London last year, I believe, but you had to reschedule your show because you won.
Yes.
The one and only Dance with the Stars.
Yes, Dance with the Stars. Yes.
That's sick. Hey, come on.
Yes.
How was that experience like for you?
It was so grateful. It was so powerful. I met one of the best person in the world. Like the dancer who I dance with, he's just amazing. We create something just magic. People feel the magic. We won because of this magic. It was so nice to do it.
Nah, you look like such a natural. Like when you're on stage, it's just you, the music, and your
dancing. Yes, yes. I'm so excited when I'm on stage and I have to do the show.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid about the show.
Wow. Have you always been a dancer since you were young?
Since I'm really young, yes.
Wow.
Yes.
So you're like a natural star. Like you was meant to do this.
No, I worked for it.
Yeah.
But it was like, you know, a diamond that you have to clean. You know?
Yeah. Yes. And you've been doing that, man. Also with your acting recently in a Christmas
Christmas flow. Yeah.
What was that like?
It was inspiring. You know, I definitely want to be an actor as I'm a musician.
Okay.
Like I want to be respect as an actor, like I am as a musician. It was a great experience for me because it was something easy for first
acting,
I guess.
Yeah.
It was something nice, you know.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Do you see any similarities between the role that you played in the series and Tayc?
The only similarity is that they were artists.
Yeah.
But his mindset is not my mindset.
Okay.
He thinks totally what I don't
opposite.
Think,
you know,
opposite,
really?
Yeah,
like, totally. Completely
different. Yes, because right now I'm singing about love for women, for every person who do love, you know.
Yeah.
And Marcus,
he's not
a lover, so yes, so it was funny.
That's sick, though. It's a good challenge for yourself.
Yes, and, definitely.
You know, the fact that you're doing what you want to do, that's powerful.
Powerful.
And it takes me back to when I first started listening to your music. I think it was 2018. I was living in Switzerland and I was studying, and I heard Promis Juré, and I was like, yo,
damn,
this guy is sick. And
damn,
it's not regular R&B, it's different, as you mentioned, Afro Love.
Yes.
Tayc, what's Afro Love?
Afro Love is the mix, the perfect mix between R&B vibes, soul vibes, gospel vibes, jazz vibes, and Afro vibes. I'm 25 years old, so I was watching videos, watching movies, and watching TV in 2010, 2006, like this. And it was Chris Brown vibes, Neo vibes, Usher vibes, all that kind of artist. And I just grew with them. And when Afro comes out, it just make me on fire, you know?
Yeah.
When Wizkid comes out, when Davido, P-Square, all these artists. So I made the mix between all this, the influence.
It's a great mix, I must say. And seeing you grow as an artist over the years, like you can tell that you really work on your craft and you really want to refine it.
Yes.
What has that journey been like as an artist and discovering yourself?
What you mean?
So like, you know when you first started in the beginning, obviously, maybe you didn't quite know what you were doing.
Yes, yes. And it's the most important thing for an artist. You have to find yourself.
Yeah.
You have to find yourself and to find what people would like on you.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of music do you have to do? What kind of message do you have to do?
Mm-hmm.
And right now, what I'm doing is songs, even if it's a Afro songs or something, you know, catchy or boom boom, I have to write something about love, something, you know, because I know that people love this, you know. I cannot sing something and just write
for no reason
and there is no message, you know, something, you know, strong. I have to do music with strong message, mm-hmm. messages and all the stuff. So I think right now that I find myself, mm-hmm. and it's the most important thing for an artist.
Definitely, and you can hear that as well. And you mentioned, you know, writing with passion and love. When you're in the studio, is there a particular person or an experience that you think of that inspires you when you're writing?
There's a lot of things. It can be my experience.
Yeah.
It can be about my life. Mm. It can be about something that I heard before. A discussion with you, yeah. a conversation.
Next song.
Yeah, maybe to tell me something. tell me about. And it can be something that I create with, in my mind, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So it's those three things. My things, my experience,
mm-hmm.
experience that I heard, and do things that I can create
yeah.
by myself, yes.
Yeah, and this album that you recently dropped, Deuxième État.
La second état, ouais, la cristallisation.
Second état, voilà.
Ouais.
Sick.
Really?
Sick.
Oh.
Nah, Tayc. I don't think you understand. Bringing like artists like Tiakola Melo,
uh-huh.
Fali Ipupa.
Yes.
That says something
yes,
about, totally. You know, who you are and
yes.
what you want to do.
Mm-hmm.
What was that like, you know, bringing those artists together?
For this album, I wanted to invite all the artists that I like,
mm-hmm.
the feeling, you know, the vibe. And I wanted to do I will speak in French.
Yes, fine.
comme une guérison, tu vois.
Okay.
Dans Fleur Froide 1, I was a little bit sad. It was a lot of songs about sadness and
pain.
Things.
Mm.
Chapter 2, I wanted to, you know, all right, forget about all this sadness and be happy, you know.
Yeah.
This is why there is many up-tempo songs,
that's
you know,
true.
Like the song with Chakola, who's really chill, you know,
mm.
and Dodo and Donne Le Moi. It's a happy project.
Yeah, you know, and you can hear that as well. It's just nice. It's refreshing.
Yes.
And to also have the other part as well. So it's like a nice balance.
Yes, totally.
Is there going to be a troisième état?
I don't think so. I think
no.
now I'm ready. No, because I think that now I'm ready to close this
okay.
and to do something.
To move on.
Yes.
Really. Okay. Okay. Well, I'll accept that because that was
no, don't worry.
Superb. We've seen you work a lot with UK artists.
Uh-huh.
You know, the likes of Amaria, BB, Slow Motion
uh-huh.
Remix.
Yes.
I saw you loved that song a lot.
Really. Really.
And you've got a song with Be Young coming out as well. Who else from the UK are you listening to?
I really like NSG.
Mm.
I like Tion Wayne. I like Dave. Yes, yes.
Those are good names, you know.
Yes. Yeah, I really like. You know, UK got a real vibe,
mm-hmm.
a real vibe. And UK is, I would say, the future, but no, it's the present and the future.
Jeez.
Yeah, definitely. I really like UK. UK mm. vibe, UK, UK style, UK inspiration, UK mood, UK mindset.
Yeah.
And this is why I'm really excited to do something like the
That's
concert.
Exciting.
That, yes,
yeah,
definitely.
That means you're not boxing yourself as
yes.
like one particular genre.
Yes.
So are you willing to do a bit of drill?
Mm-hmm.
Would you do some hip hop or rapping?
I can do everything.
Jeez.
Yes, I can do everything.
I love that.
Huh.
No, that's so exciting,
yes.
Tayc. So you've achieved so much in 25 years.
Mm-hmm.
What is next for Tayc?
Next step will be many movies. Yes, because right now I want to be a real actor.
Mm.
Yeah. Like Christmas Flow was good, but it was, you know, a first thing.
Right.
So it was nice.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to do real movie. Like, I want to go to real feelings
mm-hmm.
and do really classical movie, you know.
Yeah.
So I will practice acting and do music. But this year, I don't want to drop anything for the moment.
Okay.
I want people to listen to the album
yeah.
this year. I want to drop clip video about the sound that I made in the
yeah.
album. And next year.
Ça va chauffer.
Yes, ça va chauffer. Par contre, ouais, vraiment.
Have you started
yes,
preparing?
Yes. Ouais, j'ai déjà commencé un petit peu.
Wow.
Ouais.
Non, c'est
ouais,
génial.
C'est cool.
Oh, c'est trop
ouais,
cool.
C'est bien.
Wow. And how's that journey been like for the next step? Are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Ouais.
Okay.
Totalement.
Jeez.
Totalement.
Wow. No, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Tayc, man.
Thank
You've
you.
You've been sensational. You're doing bits. Obviously, a London show is going to pop off. The people are ready.
Yes.
I don't know if you know, they're ready. Took off the glass. The people are ready. No, but thank you so much.
Thank
I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Tayc, and go on to do great stuff, man.
Thanks.
See you on the big screen of cinema
yeah.
soon. Cheers. Thank you. My guy.